das mir steht in Anisoi, oder se weiß se chisa dos Anisoi, bis wann et as se kon se chis weisen, a misa neve de na evet bebeisa den av Hamitzri, se bernit was darf de egen a kerton, a verkukton av de juknische Lovi.
He said to me, the Rebbe wants to know why you didn't put in the ad any reference to the mitzvahs of Pesach.
10 to 15 seconds after he went in, he comes running out, Rabbi Chalikom, and says, Moshe, the Rebbe will do this behind. Yes, the Rebbe wants you to come in now.
I mean, to hear these words, it really was for me a shock. Because I understand the Rebbe doesn't throw words like this.
The greatest challenge was the apathy. You had to fight for every child to come, and after you had them, you weren't sure they were going to show up the next day either.
Rabbi Klein gave over the report that my father sent in. And when the Rebbe looked at it, he told the masker, today he doesn't have to go to the Eil.
Rebbe looked me straight into my eyes, took the masker, poured something into his cup, gave me back, looked back at me again and says, Ram batzloch Rabbi. I felt at that time that the Rebbe said, Du hast getan, was du hast gedaftan.
Azer geit bekeche shel ha-meshaleya, zwer botel de kol menis vi kuvim, un er fir durer de shliches nishmose bi alma dey, mit der simcha vetzul vi vol, um hatzloch Rabbi um uflokom.